back to my channel Skyhawk. This is Vaishnavi back with another video. As you all know, I make videos on aviation stuff for the students, those who do not know more about aviation. But today's video is a bit different as the current pandemic occurring, that is coronavirus. So in today's video, we will be discussing four things. First is COVID-19 and its effects on aviation industry. Second, time span required for the aviation industry to set back on track. Third, future of aviation sector, upcoming opportunities and vacancies. And last, how to utilize this quarantine period. So COVID-19 or coronavirus was initially found in Wuhan, China, and eventually it entered in India. Therefore, for the sake of people's health, government decided to keep lockdown for few days. So despite of emergency services, all the other services were kept on hold, including air services. Well, due to this, many of the crew members, pilots lost their jobs as airline was unable to pay their dues. Next, time span required for the aviation industry to set back on track. Now here is a good news for you all. As per Mr. Hardeep Singh Puri, the Civil Aviation Minister, has calibrated the resumption of air services. Therefore, from 25th May 2020, we will be able to travel domestically or within India. So yes, aviation industry has already started to set back on track. Next, future of aviation, upcoming opportunities and vacancies. So, as per government's project of building new airports, from which some of the airports are already under construction. Also, IndiGo Airlines ordered 671 number of aircrafts, from which some are A320neo and A320. And yes, two of the new airlines are going to be started soon. Not forgetting those who all are jobless right now, including for them, there will be a lot more vacancies in future. Now last and the most important, how to utilize this quarantine period?
All the students, those who have completed their HSC or 12 and wondering that when they can start their CPL preparation.
So yes, this is the best time you can utilize and start your preparation for CPL. Many of the aviation classes are conducting online lectures for all the students like us. And yes, Ved Aviation Academy are also conducting online classes. All the further details are mentioned in the description box. Before ending this video, let me tell you all, if you all watch my video and if you have any suggestion or tips or whatever it is, just let me know in the comment section so that we can interact directly. So yeah, if you all like the video, just hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.